Lee, look at me. Feel my nipples. You're going to find that they're silky. They're not calloused, okay?
Did you just ask me to feel your nipples?
I did.
No. No.
No, just flat out no.
No.
Okay. Well, when you start feeling comfortable with your body, then maybe you'll be more comfortable with my body, as I am.
Look, first of all, I'm not ashamed of my body. Don't look at me like that.
I beg to differ.
I am not.
Steve, could you pull over, please? Listen, Lee, I understand that you're scared. I'm with you, okay? Please, come with me, and I will show you why my nipples are so silky.
This is it? This is how you spent all the money you made on the SoBe commercial?
Every penny. Welcome to SoBe Lifewater Park, where you and anyone else can swim and play and drink all at the same time. I mean, it does wonders for your skin, really. Feel. Donnie, I'm going to close my eyes.
No, Donnie, it looks nice and refreshing. Honestly, you got to...
From this day forward, instead of swimming in revolting pool water, we, you, me, all of us will swim in delicious, magical, life-giving life water. Ha ha ha! Can you feel it?
Don't you think it's gonna taste a little funky after people have been swimming in it all day?
People love funky. Funky, funky, funky. But you got to be careful because it attracts hawks and ospreys,
hawks,
a couple different raptors.
Great. That seems like a really good trade-off. Soft nipples eaten by a hawk. You are an idiot.
And you are the very first rider on Little Satan, the Demon Slide.
No, I am not.
Come on.
And so help me, if you even think about pushing me, I will grab you.
Go limp! Go limp!
Help me! Help me! Shoot it! Shoot it! Whatever this death angel is!
Limper!
Shooter,
don't look at me!
Shoot
that makes
me,
you look
man.
Alive!
I don't want to live without limp!
That might be a great ride if I could train the hawk to take...
That's it. I'm done. I want to go home.